Hello, seniors.
Hey there, class of 2020.
Hey, seniors.
Hi, class of 2020.
Hi. So let's start. You got the craziest senior year ever. Off the charts, out of control crazy.
You've had to deal with so much, but the one thing that hasn't changed is who you are.
I wanted to say thank you to you for being an amazing group of students. I know you probably think that us teachers, we just say every year, you guys are the best, but I really mean it. You guys were so bright.
I kind of imagine it's like when people say when you have rain in your wedding, it turns out to be the best marriage. But hopefully that means that for the rest of your lives, you'll have nothing but good and joy, and I wish you all those things.
Our seniors have really just stepped up and had a positive attitude during such a difficult time. And that really says a lot about this class, but it's what we already knew about your class.
You are generous. You guys are funny. You're kind. You're adventurous. You're just awesome rock stars.
We're going to have ups and downs, but find that balance in the middle and follow your path. Follow your heart. Don't define your success by other people's definition of success.
I know I always give you, like my mom Lucas lectures and, how to take care of your body, but I wanted to say it one more time. You have to respect your body. Your body is the one possession that you will have in this lifetime that will last longer than any other possession. And also wear sunscreen. I say it all the time, wear the sunscreen.
Your class is one of the friendliest we've had here at Colts Neck High School. We've always been a very selfless group. And one of the things that this class will always be remembered for is you brought a lot of more school spirit back to the school.
You touched my lives in so many ways, and good luck.
Dream big, dream bigger. Greatness really does grow from failure. So you want to fail. You want to try something that's so hard that you fail that it forces you, it like pushes you and drives you to try again, because it'll be that much greater, when you do succeed. If you're not failing, you're not challenging yourself enough.
You've accomplished a lot. You've accomplished a lot on the athletic field, in the classroom, and you did have a positive impact on Colts Neck High School.
You guys are cougars for life, and that'll never change.
In his song, Summer Highland Falls, Billy Joel sings, "They say that these are not the best of times. They're the only times I've ever known." Seniors, 4 years ago, you walked into our halls and began the journey we call high school. So what is high school? It's simply a combination of experiences that teach you so much. It's learning to love and lose. Win and hope. It's getting on the bus, block scheduling, football games, bow the classes, homecoming, studying, homework, and not doing homework. It's trying out, making teams, and sometimes not making teams. It's the best friends you find and the best friends you lose. It's teachers who challenge you and teachers that champion you. It's making bonds that can never be broken with your squad. It's your teams, LPS, ROTC, being in the band, or being on the stage, or simply sitting at your favorite lunch table. It's first loves, it's sneaking out, sneaking in, doing all the things that make you a team, being in the Cougar Den, makeups and breakups, falling in love, dealing with loss, learning CPR, and how to drive, and maybe getting your first ticket. It's changing your style, changing your friend groups, trying new foods, lab experiments, and experimenting on your own. It's finally looking at colleges, getting accepted, and choosing where you want to spend the next 4 years. As you head into spring of your senior year, you're supposed to be preparing for prom with your friends, maybe finally going with that longtime crush. You're supposed to be finally taking your turn in the spotlight on the school musical stage or in your final spring sports season. This global pandemic has robbed you of one of the greatest seasons of your young life, and oh, how I feel for you. I've cried tears over you, class of 2020. You're about to step into adulthood, and it's like someone took the last three steps from the top of the staircase. Now there's a huge gaping hole between the step you were on and the platform you're going to. The missing steps were fun. They were huge. Their absences, perhaps even greater than their physical presence. But still, as you look at the real world around you right now, you can tell you're going to be expected to make the leap. And that's scary. And it's not right. And it's reality. Go back down a step to where it's a little safer and sit there. Dwell on your childhood for a hot second and let yourself feel. Feel the grief, feel the unfairness, feel it, process it, embrace it, something has been taken from you, and you need to be allowed to own that. And then, my loves, for I do love all of you, do what only you can do. Turn back around and climb the steps again. Face this truth. This pandemic and this loss cannot take away your purpose. It cannot take away who you were created to be and what you were created to do. And if there is ever a group of multi-talented, resourceful, intelligent, caring, persistent, strong individuals who can take something horrible and bring good and light and determination out of it, I know it is you. So when you're ready, hold your breath, bend your knees, and take the leap forward. Jump the abyss that contains all that is lost and land steady on the platform of what's next. There are things that will need to be rebuilt better and stronger when this is over. And you, my seniors, may be on the cusp of adulthood to be the ones who do it. I know you were put here for such a time as this, and I believe in you. These past 4 years have been your story for better or worse. Thank you for letting me be a part of that. Sincerely, Colts Neck High School.
Stand above me, look my